Hello, hi students, let me explain you the question. So here, for the dehydrohalogenation,